Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to our third video. In this video we will solve our book exercises. Now students, open page number 3. There are 3 blanks present in this page. We solve these blanks one by one. Fill these blanks with neat writing. Fill in the blanks. Most cities and towns are built in the dash. Yes, you fill plains here. PLAINS. Good. Number 2. Large number of wild animals live in dash. Where animals and plants live? Yes. Forest. 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 Number 3. Coconut trees are found in the dash areas. Where coconut trees are found? Yes, coastal. 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 Okay. Let us go to the page number 4. In the top of the page, there is an activity. Children match the pictures to the places where they are found. Use a scale to draw straight lines for the activity. Look at this activity carefully and match the things with their places. Now, seal lives in, yes, polar region. Weeds are found in plains. Camel lives in desert. Yes, match it. And coconut trees are found in coast. Very good. Let's go to page number 6. Fill the blanks. There is a printing mistake in the third blank. Correct it. Cut help and write hills like this. Then fill. Okay. Now come to the blanks. Number 1. Very few plants grow in dash. Yes, deserts. Number 2. The ice houses in which the Eskimos live are called. Yes, igloos. Very good. The low land between two mountains or hills is called a dash. Yes, valley. Very good, well done. On the same page, come to exercise A. Fill in the blanks with the correct option. Here is 2 options are given. One is correct, one is incorrect. Choose the correct one and fill in the blank. Number 1. All around the earth, there is dash. 2 options here, land and air. Which one is correct? Yes, air. You fill air in the blank. Number 2. Highlands are called dash. Options, plains, hills. Which one is correct? Yes, hills. You fill hills here. Number 3. Dash people live in the plains. Few, many. Yes, many. Very good. Page, on page 7. Number 4. Very few plants grow in a dash. Desert, forest. Which one is correct? Yes, desert. Number 5. Many dash live in forest. Options are people, animals. Which one is correct? Animals. Yes, right, animals here. Number 6. On the coast, the air is dash. Options, dry, humid. Yes, fill humid here. Number 7. Coconut trees are found near dash areas. Coastal or desert? Yes, coastal is the right answer. Right here, coastal. Number 8. Eskimos live in houses made of dash slabs. Cement or ice? Yes, ice is the correct answer. You write here eyes. Exercise B. Match the following words with their descriptions. Number one, plains. Plains are flat land. Yes. Student, match plain with D, flat land. Yes. Number two, forest. Forest, match with C, trees and animals. Number three, coast. Coast, match with A, land near the sea. Number four, deserts, match with B, dry land. Desert is dry land, so match with B, dry land. Let's go to page number 8, complete the task. Guesses who I am. This task is like riddles, okay? यानी पहेलियों की तरह लगेगा आपको. Number 1, I cover most of the earth's surface. I am dash. Yes, right. Water here, water. क्योंकि अर्थ का बहुत सारा सरफेस वाटर ने कवर किया हुआ है. Number 2, I am a house made of ice slabs. I am an dash. Igloo, yes. Number 3, I am a very big and very high land. I am a dash. Yes, mountain. Number 4, I am a hot and dry place with lots of sand. I am a dash. Desert, yes. Number 5, I am a small highland. I am a dash. Hill. You feel hill here. Number 6. I am a lowland between two mountains. I am a dash. Yes, you feel valley here. Very good. Well done. This is all about today. We will solve exercise C in our science copy in the next video. Now note down your homework, revise all book exercise, make 2 index pages in your copy and make title page of chapter 1, Our Earth. Okay? Thank you.